Just arrived in Lisbon, Portugal, for World Youth Day. And this is our first morning here. Beautiful day. The Pope's going to be coming this week. Lots of pilgrims from all over the world. We're excited to bring you this coverage. So go to EWTN.com and put touch on the World Youth Day coverage link, and you can see all our videos and all the work that we're going to be doing this week.